soldier from the States. For a week, the ocean carries them over lost and churning waters, and they land in New York Harbor and to Pennsylvania Station, where they board a train that slices like a scythe through the fields of Albany, this is Buffalo, this is Cleveland, this is South Bend, this is Chicago, this is Austin.